all of the concept and next numerical is what? Cos inverse of 3 cos 3x minus 4 sin 3x upon 5. So here three numbers we observe that 3, 4 and 5. If you observe that the square of 3, the square of 4, what is square of 3? Is 9. What is square of 4? Is 16. What is 9 plus 16? 25. So if you observe that, क्या हुआ स्टूडेंट? हेलो, मतलब ब्लर हो गया? चलो, लेट अस कंटिन्यू द नेक्स्ट सम. तो वी ऑब्जर्व दैट 3 का स्क्वायर 4 का स्क्वायर इज व्हाट? 5 का स्क्वायर. मतलब यू ऑब्जर्व दैट 3 इज अ वन ऑफ द साइड ऑफ द राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल, 4 इज अ अदर साइड ऑफ द राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल. And phi is what? The hypotenuse. So what I will do in the next step, as I told you, cos 3x, I will distribute this phi. Denominator mein jo bhi number hai, usko hum log distribute karenge. So 3 upon phi minus sin 3x, 4 upon phi. And without thinking, we can write directly this 3 upon phi, you have to write what? Cos alpha. And this 4 upon phi, I will write what? Sin alpha. Why sin sin and cos cos? Because there is a cos inverse behind. In the next sum, I will take sin inverse. So, उस वक्त आपको clear हो जाएगा. जब भी cos inverse बाहर रहेगा, तो आपको यहाँ पे cos cos ही चाहिए, यहाँ पे sin sin ही चाहिए. ऐसा क्यों? Because I am going to apply cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. What is cos a cos b minus sin a sin b? Which is cos a plus b. चलो, तो a is what? 3x. And b is what? Alpha. And cos inverse of cos theta is what? Theta. So what is theta here? 3x plus alpha. And 3x plus alpha ka derivative nikala. If I take the derivative, what derivative alpha 0? What derivative x 1? What is the final answer? 3. Okay. But only one thing you have to remember. You have to decide here alpha. So students, what cos alpha I have taken? Cos alpha ki jag kaha pe aya? 3 upon 5 ke jag pe. And sin alpha kiske jag pe aya? 4 upon 5 ke jag pe. Now you have to decide alpha in your right angle triangle. Kidhar le le alpha? So sine ka opposite kidhar hona chahiye? 4. So I will take alpha here. Why? Because 4 is what? Opposite side of alpha. Bas itna hi likhna hai. Okay? Understood students? It's really easy one. Kuch bhi difficult nahi hai. Okay? Please copy.